go. Eat them up. If I don't do nothing, I serve. Really, I'm super absurd. Got them all dead like purge. Leave them speechless, no words. Leave them speechless, no. Coming in first, who's third? Tight fit, showing my. Lights, camera, action like verbs. Going hard for my sisters. Hurry up, take my picture. Heels hurt, I got blisters. Touchdown, make me richer.
I ain't even hungry, but I ate that. I keep on winning and they hate that. And they hate that. And they hate that. I ain't even hungry, but I ate that. I keep on winning and they hate that. And they hate that. And they hate that.
Yeah, what's up?
Eat them up, yo.
Yeah, I was on a little diet. Eat them up. Even if they don't want it, we gon' give it to them.
Eat them up. I could do it better than he can. Really like that, no pretend. Had to get him back just to revenge. I'ma go to Paris for the weekend. I'ma go with it for the weekend. Sports mode, cause I be speeding. No safety, I'm bleeding. I can never fumble like defense.
Going hard for my sisters. Hurry up, take my picture. Heels hurt, I got blisters. Touchdown, make me richer.
I ain't even hungry, but I ate that. I keep on winning and they hate that. And they hate that. And they hate that. I ain't even hungry, but I ate that.
do that for my boy. Bread, gang, time ticking. I'ma give it all until the last minute. Set up the block just for my man, I bet we win it. Go hard or go home, it's survival of the fittest.
Let's get activated, let's get activated. Let's get activated, let's get activated. Creepy in the pocket, let it go, them bullets penetrate. When you in that field, it get real, just stay dedicated. Go.
Put me in the game, I know what to do. That's another set, cause I be running through it. I set up the play, I'ma make a move. It's gonna be a blitz if I run into you.
Football League brings us to legendary Lambeau Field in Green Bay. No team means more to a city than the Packers to Green Bay, and this was the scene a few moments ago as the green and gold made their way out of the historic tunnel. They're ready to go as they get set to match up with the Los Angeles Rams. Former Utah Ute Matt Gay to get this one started. And off we go from Lambeau. Rodgers going to return it from his end zone. And he's able to get this across the 20, but not by much as he's marked down officially at the 21. The man from UTEP, this is Aaron Jones, and he's going to get this one across the 30-yard line.
Well, there's plenty of real estate for him to maneuver on that run, and let's face it, it shouldn't be a surprise. He's one of the better backs in the league. Had to come into this game with the idea, slow him down, otherwise it's going to be a long afternoon.
On first down, Rodgers. Flushed out right. On the run, he'll let this go deep right side. It's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect.
Well, they've got man coverage on the outside, and my scouting report on these DBs tells me that they love to take matters in their own hands. They want man coverage, not zone. And there was good coverage there that forced the incompletion.
Rodgers again here on second and 10. Setting up the screen here, Aaron Jones. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. So, Charles, first drive here, a little safe completion underneath. Maybe get some rhythm, get your feet wet, so to speak.
I agree, and I like it because it's a lot like a basketball game when you're getting started and you pass the ball around so everyone touches it early and gets involved in the game. In this case, it's not just dumping it to a back and he's able to run with the ball. But you get your offensive linemen involved because they get to get out and run and hit people in the open field. Everyone getting their feet wet early.
Here's second and nine, just a yard on that last run. Now Rodgers. And the Rams got him. They bring him down. The perennial Pro Bowler Aaron Donald gets the sack.
It seemed like he kept going through those progressions, and I thought he might dump that underneath, but he couldn't get rid of the football in time.
And I have to wonder if he was thinking while he was back there, I wish there were a lot less progressions on this play, just someone that I can dump the ball to and get it out of my hands.
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. Looking deep for Adams. And that's caught inside the 30. And great yardage here all the way deep into Los Angeles territory. A big play there, Rodgers to Adams, 46 yards. So the big play means just like that, they'll operate from the red zone now on first down. To throw is Rodgers. He goes right back to Adams. That's complete. They'll contain him to just four. Second down. And he's already got two catches on the opening drive. They know he's going to be a handful.
And sometimes you game plan for that offensively. You want to make sure that guy touches the ball. And sometimes it just happens naturally. And then you change your game plan. When he has the hot hand, you keep going back to him because he's...
Now look out. Rodgers lost the football. And the Rams have got it back. We know he's got the speed to get downfield, Charles, but there's the negative side, a little loose with the football that time.
And that's normal, especially when you have his type of talents, because you feel like you're into the open field, and maybe you don't feel the people who are around you or closing in. All quarterbacks have to do extra ball security drills with the way the game's played now, because defenses, they attack the football as much as they attack the runner.
And he's taken down, but not before reaching the 20.
Well, sometimes it's hard to take your eyes off this guy at the linebacker position. He can really cover some ground, and he did there to make that play.
And sometimes all of your best laid plans of play design, your X's and O's, they can't always account for individual effort defensively. And this was one of those times. Just a terrific play to hustle over there and get the running back to the ground.
And the final number here in terms of the top speed that he hit, absolutely absurd. Next Gen Stats has him at better than 23 miles an hour on that one.
Line of scrimmage, the 28 now as they come up on second and a couple.
Stafford going to give this to Akers.
And he's able to get out to the 32, brought down there.
Second and two is prime time for a little bit of a gamble, isn't it? Open up the playbook, go play action, toss that bad boy deep. But in this situation, go ahead and give it to your back. Let him pick up a first down, keep the sticks moving.
And this is thrown to the sideline. No receiver in the area, though, and that's going to bring out a flag. Clearly wasn't outside of the tackle box. There's your penalty.
And accompanying that penalty, a loss of down.
They lose the yardage, and of course, they also lose the down on the grounding call, and it's quickly second and long. Stafford. Oh, that's into double coverage and intercepted. Adrian Amos with a pick, and they'll start out with great field position at the 47-yard line in enemy territory. So after the INT, it's Rodgers. And he's going to be swallowed up. Sacked back at the 45-yard line. Sebastian Joseph Day gets him for a loss of eight. What great push up front. Got to imagine the pass rush will be equally intense here on second down following the sack. It's second and 18.
That's an excellent run right there on second and long. Didn't get back all of it, but a huge chunk. Now they're in third and manageable and back on schedule trying to pick up a first down.
We're scoreless after one. Back for the second quarter in Green Bay. It's the Packers in possession of the football as they've got it with a third down coming up. And it's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect.
And I think they'd be well served to take that type of a physical approach against him the rest of the game. He's had his way so far. But on that last one, that worked quite well for the defense.
On now is Mason Crosby, who's hit from as far as 58 in his career. This will be from 56 yards out. And his kick is caught. He got every bit of that one as it's good from 56 yards out. Been a bit of a dogfight thus far into the second quarter now, and we do have our first point. It's a field goal.
Yeah, a lot of people say, wow, first action on the scoreboard, about time. To me, the action's been right there on the field, trying to figure out who could gain an advantage, gain some field position, finally get points on the board. I'm loving this kind of game.
And feels like kickers might play a big role in this one.
Yes, make sure you give them the respect they deserve. They could cost you a game or win you one.
And he's upended at the 33, following a good pickup of 8 yards the gain on that last run. Here's second and a couple. On the handoff, running left is Akers. And he'll bring it up here to right at the 40-yard line.
And there we saw one of the downsides of blitzing during a rundown, because sometimes you get out of your gaps. You don't fit the run quite as well because you're headed towards the ball carrier with abandon.
They'll run on first down with Akers. And they get to him after a gain of 6 to the 46.
Well, I think after that run, the defense get back in the huddle and looking at each other and maybe starting to question their confidence a bit. They gave up a significant run, 6 yards, and now you're saying to yourself, how do we stop them, and do I have enough confidence to make a play? A little football 101 there. You just see the receiver try to run down the defender, meaning he goes right at him and really trying to move him a little bit towards the center of the field so he can put his foot in the ground and break to the out, to the sideline, and make a catch.
They'll run on first down. Akers, a gain of 3, second down.
Give credit to the defense for stringing that play out, and they gave up no cutback angle. You know he was trying to dart through. No place for him to go. A nice job there, only giving up a 3-yard gain.
On second and 7, Stafford. Open man right side is Kupp, complete. That catch good for 5. It's third down. Now it's Stafford. And a dangerous throw there as that's knocked down and incomplete.
That's a nice job there, because you've got to play the ball, not the man when in coverage. That'll keep you away from a lot of needless penalties, and he's able to knock that one away.
So now the Rams send out the field goal team here. This from 54 yards away. And he missed it. It's no good, and this score will stay right where it is.
Everything looked good. Good snap, good hold. Sometimes, though, the ball just doesn't want to go where you want it, and this one winds up no good.
The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. They'll start out on the ground with Jones, and they're going to stop him right at the line of scrimmage. Just no cutback lane to be found whatsoever. Second and 10.
I know that speed is the hallmark of today's NFL game, but the key to good rushing defense is still having your linebackers set the edge.
So after the run for no gain, here's second and 10. Rodgers gonna throw. This one swung out here to Jones, and he'll work it across midfield inside the 45. Second quarter, 2 minutes remain, 3-0 our score. We remind you that coming up at halftime, we'll take you to Orlando and Jonathan Coachman. Coach will have highlights and analysis of this first half, one that's featured no touchdowns as of yet on either side.
So his job's a little bit easier for this halftime.
Need to get the coach some highlights here.
Yes, we do. Good call there on first down. And Brandon, I'm getting better over the years at not screaming out, screen, 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 with my defensive training. They want to keep those pass rushers honest, and they did so there, and they wind up picking up positive yardage.
And this time, not quite to the 30. It'll be down at the 31-yard line.
So many teams want to throw the ball in this situation nowadays, but I love watching a team that has enough confidence to go ahead and run the football in that situation. That's almost a tendency breaker.
Flush to his right. That ball is caught. Marquez Valdez-Scantling. And all the way to the 2-yard line there before crossing over out of bounds.
Of course we think of Aaron Rodgers as a pocket passer, but you and I both know this guy's a pure athlete. He can get outside and make plays with his legs as well.
I showed it right there outside of the pocket. And he'll take this one in for a Packer touchdown. Aaron Jones taking it in from 2 yards out. And the Packers add on to their lead. Extra point up and good by Crosby. And the lead grows to 10-0. Now after the touchdown, here's Crosby to kick it away. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line, as they take over with exactly 1 minute to go here before intermission. Stafford on first down. That's out to the flat for Akers. And he's taken down, but able to slip across the 35. The Rams going to go ahead and use the first of their timeouts as they get the stoppage with a little over 50 seconds to go in the first half. On first and 10, Stafford. They'll set up the screen here to Akers. No gain on the screen there. It's second down. So nothing there on the screen that time.
That means all that great acting they tried on offense went for naught, didn't it? Because you have to try and influence them. Make them think that you're doing something else. Make them think that they can get to the passer by letting them by and then setting up the screen and getting downfield. Didn't happen at all. Give a lot of credit to the defense for not tuning into that one.
And able to find Higbee. It's complete. Now the Rams will signal for a timeout, their second, as they'll stop the clock with 24 seconds to go in this first half. This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first and 10. To the air again, Stafford. Gets this into the hands of the tight end, Higbee. The Rams going to be forced to use their third and final timeout, as they'll stop it with 17 seconds to go in this first half of action. Looking to throw again on second down. Stafford. That'll be caught. It's caught. And he is out of bounds, but not before he's inside the 30. Seems as if the passing attack starting to heat up a little bit here in the second quarter.
You can sense and you can see the momentum, because now they're reading their patterns downfield, they're understanding the coverages, and they're finding the open holes in the defense.
And Gay knocks this one through, and they get themselves on the board here. It's 10-3. So three drives now for this offense, and that field goal gives them their first 3 points.
So if you're an offensive coordinator and you're averaging a point a drive, you're in the wrong line of work, aren't you? You got to find a way to unlock the key to these defenses and put some big points on the board.
And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. About set to get this drive started, the Green Bay offense at the line. And with Rodgers behind center, you wonder if they'll take one shot at this. Escaping the pressure right. And that is incomplete. 2 seconds left on the clock.
Well, he certainly did a nice job improvising there, extending the play, hoping someone would come open downfield, but they never did.
Not wanting to take a chance this time, they'll keep it on the ground. And the Rams defense gets to him again behind the line of scrimmage. Time for a break. We've hit halftime. Two quarters down, two still remain. We step aside. This is the NFL on EA Sports.
These two teams going through their final adjustments. It's about time for the second half in Green Bay. So for the call, we go back up to Lambeau. And Brandon Godd.
And we welcome you back live now inside the booth alongside Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Godd, set and ready to rock for the third quarter. So it's the Packers set to receive the kick. They've got the lead as well as we are underway in the third quarter. Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. It's been a tight game to this point. What do they need to do, Charles, to break through in the second half and take the lead?
Well, I think the first thing they need to do is thank their defense for keeping them in this game. And you know what I think the defense is saying back to them? Why don't you guys focus on getting some first downs, put some drives together, give us a little bit of a break here. If we can get some rest, we'll play even better for you. And, oh, by the way, pay off a few of those drives with some points, too.
From the 27, Stafford. Throw left side, complete to Kopp. And he's going to be down at the 35, gain of 7.
Well, that's what you're looking for when you're wanting to throw the ball downfield. You want one of those guys who can play out on the perimeter, who can play out wide, who can not only get open, but when they're covered, can uncover themselves downfield and create catches.
He's got a first down and then some at midfield.
Well, defensively, they haven't let him just sit in the pocket and get comfortable, and that's opposite a lot of game plans in today's NFL. Ordinarily, you're trying to keep the quarterback hemmed in. In this case, they've brought the heat, and if he flushes out, they're fine with that, and they force another incompletion.
Here's Johnny Hecker now. And surprisingly, this is the first punt of the game for either team. And a great job on special teams to down it, as this will be marked out inside the 5-yard line.
That punt was near perfection as it checked up inside the 5-yard line. You never know where these things are going to go, do you?
No. What was it? You got a John Heisman quote about that,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, he said the football is roughly a prolate spheroid, which means it's going to bounce funny, and you never know where it's going to end up.
He'll lose a yard there, and it's 2nd and 11.
This defense is just flat getting after it. They have not given up much of anything in the run game. Case in point right there.
After the loss to start out, here's 2nd and 11. Back near the goal line, here's Rodgers. Eluding the pressure right. Oh, you saw that one coming. It's intercepted, thrown back across his body. Picked off by Jalen Ramsey, and he will take this down to the 10-yard line. Well, they were obviously backed up, had a little bit of space from the goal line, snapping it from the 3, but still trying to throw it, and...
Yeah, exactly. This is where hindsight is 20-20 comes into play, right? Seems like a good idea to throw the ball there. Maybe you'll surprise him and catch him off guard. Instead, you've created a turnover, put your defense in a bad spot.
2nd down at 7. Here's Stafford. And this throw incomplete. And the defender all over him that time, but it's going to lead to 3rd down.
Down near the goal line, things really get physical. You're always anticipating a running play, but when they do throw it, things happen quickly. A little bit of a bang-bang play there that falls incomplete.
Over the middle, that's hauled in by Kopp. They stop him for only 3 that time, and that'll bring up 4th down.
One hallmark of good defenses is understanding the game, understanding positioning, and tackling immediately in the secondary after catches. I think we just saw that on display right there.
Got to him before he ever had a chance to think about turning it upfield. And it bangs off the right, upright, no good. And this score will stay right where it is. The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. They'll start the drive with a carry by Jones. And he is met quickly in the backfield. Down he goes, folded like a lawn chair. 2 yards the loss, 2nd and 12. Now Rodgers. Flushed out right. Nothing open downfield, so he'll throw it away.
Different pass rushes are designed for different things. Sometimes you want to keep the quarterback in the pocket. Sometimes you want him to flush. I don't know exactly how this one was designed, but they made sure they moved him to his right. He got out of the pocket. Unfortunately for him, he was hit as he tried to throw the ball, and that resulted in an incompletion.
Flush to his right. Let's it fly deep for Cobb. Oh, wide open, complete. And all the way down to the 42. Lambeau field, one of the best home field advantages in the NFL, no doubt. And they're a happy bunch here as the Packers lead third quarter.
Now a first down carry by Jones. And they went the wrong way there, losing yardage back at the 43-yard line. 2 yards the loss, second and 12.
Well, we saw a lot of negative plays that resulted in plenty of lost yardage in the first half. And that trend is continuing here.
On second and 12, Rodgers got an open man. It's Valdez Scantling.
And this is zone defense, and you know you've got a drag route on as your primary call. You got to be really careful as a passer about how far you let your guy go, because he might wander into some tough coverage.
From the gun on third down, Rodgers. And that is incomplete.
They really had a good drive going there, but a nice recovery by the defense these past few downs. Able to knock that one away on third down and bring up what I think for the offense, an unexpected fourth down here.
And his kick is good. It just did tuck it into the bottom of that left corner. And they will stretch their lead to 10 now at 13-3.
So the lead extended. I think at this point you say, hey, defense, take us to the end.
Well, if I got some good music to put to that, I could have a good country hit. I like the way you expressed yourself there. I think the offense has done enough so far. But like you said, if your defense is only giving up 3 points, it makes it a lot easier to settle for field goals on this side of the ball.
On first down at Stafford. And he'll be hit as he releases it, and that'll fall incomplete.
You know, despite the scoreline, I think they've got to like where they are here. They're on the road and just one big play away from getting right back in this game.
I'm going to follow right along with you, because the spot they're in now is a credit to their defense. They've kept them in it by making the plays that they've made, and that just means you're one big score away from being right back there.
Now, the question is, can this offense step up and make that play? Because that's been an issue for them in this game.
Now a first down throw. Stafford escaping the pressure right. Thrown across his body and it's intercepted. Picked off at the 39. And the possession is theirs at their own 43-yard line. About set to get this drive started. The Green Bay offense at the line. The drive starts with a carry by Dillon. And some room to work. Touchdown, Packers! A.J. Dillon, 57 yards. And the Packers are able to strike quickly to add on to their lead. Crosby with the extra point, and that'll make this a three-score game now. The lead moves to 17, and they won't be able to run another play. Time has expired on this third quarter. We'll return with more after this break. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. And a fair catch signaled for and taken successfully. And they'll come out with a three tight end look on the first play of the drive. Trying to shake off the interception. He'll look to throw. That's caught left side. It's Higbee, the tight end. And he's upended at the 33 following a good pickup of 8.
Brandon, perfect defense in this situation would have meant that there was an incompletion that would have picked it off. Okay, so they gave up the completion. But I really enjoyed watching how the defense stayed in sync, stayed in great communication. And as he dragged across each zone, you see him pointing, communicating. There he is, and they passed him off to each defender. Ended up making a nice play, even though it was complete. Well, I could put my defensive cap on right now, and I know they're saying don't give up any big plays now. They've controlled this game throughout, and all they want to do is see it through to the end. I think they let their guard down a little bit with that last completion. Sometimes when you try not to give up bigger plays.
On Stafford for the third time is intercepted. Picked off by Jair Alexander. Pass the 20. And it's a huge return as he brings us all the way back down the 15-yard line. Another
solid game-changing play for this defense for the interception. At this point, though, I don't know that it's game-changing. I mean, they've got this one in firm control.
And you always hear about, you know, those stories about someone left their game plan behind and maybe you benefit from it. I'm not going to say that that happened, but they certainly have appeared on defense to be a step ahead this entire game. Guys are always in the right spot in order to make a play.
The offense has had its moments, too. Here's Jones again on second down. And he's going to take it in. Touchdown, Packers. Aaron Jones, his second touchdown of the afternoon. And the Packers use the short field to get in for six. Crosby connects on the extra point, and the lead is now 24. Now after the touchdown, here's Crosby to kick it away. And they'll start at the 25 as Powell decides against returning it. Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. And with three interceptions thrown already, we'll see. Do they rely more on the ground game here?
They may have to change things offensively to try and settle things down, not just for the guy throwing the ball, but for the rest of the offensive unit, because his confidence has to be shaken a little bit. And you just wonder, is the backup going to start to warm up a little bit over on the sideline?
And his pass is intercepted for the fourth time today. Picked off by Darnell Savage. And they're going to set up shop at the 27-yard line. On first down, it's Jones. And he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. Officially, it's a one-yard loss. That's going to bring up second and 11.
Brandon, it's clearly a running situation when you're up in the fourth quarter. They're going to have to stack the box and make it difficult for them to move the ball.
Made it very difficult right there. Now they need to repeat that effort.
Yeah, bring 7, 8, 9, whatever it's going to take to slow them down.
Second down, another shot for Jones. And they've got it inside the 10 at the 8. 48 yards rushing for him now with a couple of touchdown runs to boot.
I have to chuckle to myself a little bit, Brandon, because right now I could be in that huddle with that offensive line. I know exactly what they're saying. If you call a pass play here, we're going to call a timeout. Run the football. We've got control of this thing. Get in behind us and let's go.
Their time to shine. Second and goal from inside the 5. Jones, and he is not going to go anywhere. They're going to get to him behind the line, and that is going to get us to the 2-minute warning. So it's Packer football here as we welcome you back. They've got it third and goal here as they try to finish off their victory. Setting up the screen here, Aaron Jones, and he'll get blown up behind the line of scrimmage, back at the 6. They call it a loss of a yard there. And that's going to bring up a fourth down. The kick by Crosby is good. And that will extend their lead even further. So it's 3 more points, and that winds this thing out even further here in the 4th.
And you know, in this league, you can never have enough points. But this widens it out, as you said. And now it's all about ball control, isn't it?
No return on this one as the fair catch is signaled for and taken. Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. Let's just be frank, they're playing for pride at this point.
That's all that's left, because victory, not a chance now. And I can't wait to see how they actually go about doing it, because there are a lot of people watching the body language of the guys on the field now. And if they call plays they want executed, they need to do that and do it really well. Otherwise, there could be repercussions.
We'll see how they handle the waning moments of this one. He's going to let it fly. And now here's another interception. Avery Davis with a pick. And the Packers are going to take over at their 2-yard line. And that one, Jones, is just going to offensive performance.
Yeah, I don't care what team it is. I don't care who you play, whether they're strong offensively or not. Just giving up 3 points in the NFL, that's absolutely a dominant performance and one that they can build on.
The Packers going to use one of their timeouts. It's just their first. They've got two more to use here in the final stages. They'll begin the drive with a run by Dillon. Yeah, he'll work free from one tackle, but that's about all as he's taken down. Up from the secondary to make the tackle, Jalen Ramsey.
Brings up second and five at the 7 yard line.
After the pickup of five, here's second and five. And they take a knee. The Rams calling on their nickel set here defensively for third down. So it's all over. A Green Bay victory. It was their defense that really made the statement after the break. They pitched the second half shutout.
Yeah, think about the team that just got pushed. They did score in the second quarter. Do you think they thought at all that that would be their last?
Back again up in the... Entertaining for you. Come for my M's, you get this double-double. Fake till you bubble. In this game because I love the trouble. So watch your tone if you don't want to rubble. You pop, pop, like my, did you forget we know you're not wet? Any inch of the real, real, so stop it. I ain't knocking your little hustle, but watch it. I would hate to hear that loud, ooh. Taking victory laps, I'm in the hood with them ones. Catch me out in Decatur with some meat and potatoes. Waffle House in Atlanta, I hit the blue flame late with them two-tone gates. Who you know gon' face? I see them keep trying, professional imitators. Rep, where's the flag? Now you're making me mad. With 47, get that. You better get back. You pop, like my, did you forget we know you're not wet? Any inch of the real, real, so stop it. I ain't knocking your little hustle, but watch it. I would hate to hear that loud, ooh. Chitty, chitty, bang, chitty, chitty, bang. Oh, them cannons ring, yes, them cannons ring. Make sure you fold already when you see the game. I thought I told you lames, we are not the same. Make sure you fold already when you see the game. I thought I told you lames, we are not the same.
Cash money, yeah, baby, I'm a stunner. I'm a boss. I could do what I wanna. Your last was do what it wasn't running. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter. Shot up to the moon, we ain't never going under. Hits on hits, I'm a old town slugger. Why after why we ain't never got herself. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter. Stunned like no one stunned. She curved me back then, came back, so I swung her. I ain't going out like no sucker. Had to let it burn like Usher. Gave a rush for an hour, Chris Tucker. You can never stay me for another. I had to wait my time like a buffer. I'm that did I stutter. Ball hard, might get a tick. Bought a push start for it, got a check. Drip too hard, made it. I know she won't forget that we met. She hit her, broke her down, she a wreck. They saying more, you better than the rest. Who, me? I never would've guessed. Ricky, but I do it like a vet. I like cash money, yeah, baby, I'm a stunner. I'm a boss, I can do what I wanna. Your last was do what it wasn't running. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter. Shot up to the moon, we ain't never going under. Hits on hits, I'm a old town slugger. Why after why we ain't never got herself. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter. I like cash money, yeah, baby, I'm a stunner. I'm a boss, I can do what I wanna. Your last was do what it wasn't running. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter. Shot up to the moon, we ain't never going under. Hits on hits, I'm a old town slugger. Why after why we ain't never got herself. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter.
Had to take the stairs to the top floor. Every that slept been done for. Got a few bands, need a ton more. If we empty out the that's a drum roll. If it move five, hit him with the 100 strikes. Now that me like a real. Hold on, let me catch my breath. Hold on, let me catch my breath. We getting to the bread, it was crumbs. She love God, turn nothing into something. She let me knock it out of the park, home run. I'm a giant bear bond. She told me that the money make a. She tried more, now the mother ain't nothing. I've been always feeling like the one. These other I'ma show how it's done.
I like cash money, yeah, baby, I'm a stunner. I'm a boss, I can do what I wanna. Your last was do what it wasn't running. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter. Shot up to the moon, we ain't never going under. Hits on hits, I'm a old town slugger. Why after why we ain't never got herself. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter. I like cash money, yeah, baby, I'm a stunner. I'm a boss, I can do what I wanna. Your last was do what it wasn't running. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter. Shot up to the moon, we ain't never going under. Hits on hits, I'm a old town slugger. Why after why we ain't never got herself. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter.
I just made a mess. When they throw the pass, all I know. rapping on the verest. Down say a hut, kick a punt, then I make them catch. 5,000 ones in an hour, I'ma make it stretch. I just made a mess, I just made a mess. I got cash by the bundle, so I'll never press. I just made a mess, I just made a mess. 50 yard TD with the winning catch. Oh no. So I make them clap it up, clap, clap, clap it up, clap, clap. Now clap it up, down and dirty on the field. Make a mess and then I make them clean it up.
Clean, clean,
clean it up.
Clean, clean.
On the field is not a drill, $50 million deals. Yeah, we get the cap for real, I make it throw the score for real. Real baller, first string, gotta do it for the team. Ball so hard, I call for tea, running yards is out your lead. Oh no, oh man, I just made a mess. When I run it, ain't no stopping, oh, never rest. Kick a punt, then I make them catch. 5,000 ones in an hour, I'ma make it stretch. I just made a mess, I just made a mess. I got cash by the bundle, so I'll never press. I just made a mess, I just made a mess. 50 yard TD with the winning catch. Oh no.
Tables and turns.
Forget the bridges we done built. It's time I let them all burn.
They tried to count me out.
Well, now it's the word.
I bring in paper, paper, paper from the first to the third.
They count me out.
Yeah, yeah.
Now count me in. Oh, I'm hot. Sizzling. See him from the view. Got my check up. And now I'm trying to blow a bag of two. Proud of shoot. And all designer drip get what I desire. Put him out. What I told him. Cause that boy he on fire.
In that thing and air it up. Been in my bag a little bit.
Remember my pockets in a drought. I couldn't build a little chick.
They say that Trini left his paper.
You see that's a mill. That's why you catch all my brothers balling. Ain't shooting no bricks. Hold up. Check me out.
Hold up.
I think the tables and turn. Forget the bridges we done built. It's time I let them all burn.
They tried to count me out.
Well, now it's the word.
I bring in
paper, paper, paper from the first to the third.
They count me out.
Yeah, yeah. Now count me in. Oh, I'm hot. Sizzling.
Oh,
they count me out.
Nah, nah.
It all begins.
Right here.
Right now. Catch me if you can. Never really care what they say.
On God.
Only ever care about one thing.
Ching, ching, ching.
Cha-chain, cha-chain. Rackets, rackets.
Hit the bank.
Ba-bang, ba-bang. Put you in your place. Wait, they done got me started. Without me, it's not a party.
Nope.
Ma, he got it rocking. We bring havoc to your lobby. Tristan, he got shoddy. They gon' copy cause we poppin'. Blues up in my wallet. If I like it, then I cop it.
Hold up, check me out.
I think the tables and turn. Forget the bridges we done built. It's time I let them all burn.
They tried to count me out.
Well, now it's the word.
I bring in
paper, paper, paper from the first to the third.
They count me out.
Yeah, yeah. Now count me in. Oh, I'm hot. Sizzling.
Take my picture. Heels hurt, I got blisters.
and they hate that.
Yeah, what's up?
Eat them up, yo.
Yeah, I was on a little diet.
Eat them up.
Right for the summer. Even if they don't love it, we're going to give it to them.
Eat them up. I could do it better than he can. Really like that, no pretend. Had to get him back just to revenge. I might go to Paris for the weekend. I might go with it for the weekend. Sports mode, cause I be speeding. No safety, I'm bleeding. I can never fumble like defense.
Going hard for my sisters. Hurry up, take my picture. Heels hurt, I got blisters. Touchdown, make me richer.
I ain't even hungry, but I ate that. I keep on winning and they hate that. And they hate that. And they hate that. I ain't even hungry, but I ate that. I keep on winning and they hate that. And they hate that. And they hate that.
Yeah. What's up?
Eat them up, yo.
Yeah, I was on a little diet.
Eat them up.
For the summer. Even if they don't love it, we're going to give it to them.
Eat them up.
Gotta make the right decision, or it might just be my last. People view everything different when you touching on the back. What you see as good intentions is for clout and haters mad. You can never be a subject you carry, gotta wear a mask. They be pulling at you, grabbing at you, pop up trying to change you. I built my own foundation and there ain't no rearranging. Moving careful every day is exactly how I play this. Not looking for number one, but that's exactly how I'm pacing. I got choices, I'm getting opinions from so many folks to bring the so I can get up away from all the noise. Too many people tell me what I should do. I take it and laugh. They not knowing if I mess up, I can end up falling flat. If I write a bad tweet, lagging in my whole street. If I give them what they want, then I'm gonna be broke in a week. If I tell my baby no, she might get it from the street. If I'm not tough on my son, he might grow up to be weak. What do I do? I'm new to having cameras in my face. What do I do to keep getting the love from my state? What do I do to keep the money coming in? What do I do? Writing until I need another pen. Gotta make the right decision, or it might just be my last. People view everything different when you touching on the back. What you see as good intentions is for clout and haters mad. You can never be a subject you carry, gotta wear a mask. They be pulling at you, grabbing at you, pop up trying to change you. I built my own foundation and there ain't no rearranging. Moving careful every day is exactly how I play this. Not looking for number one, but that's exactly how I'm pacing. Feel like Jesse Owens, cause I'm taking